I was getting a page from this guy, you know, telling me that he wanted me to rap on his record, and he'd been asking me for a while to rap on his record because it's gonna be a song with me and Big and all this. He said, "We need you, whoop de whoop." I said, "Now this guy was I was gonna charge because I had no connections with him, you know, and it was just I could see they was just using me, you know, out of the blue they wanted me to do the song." So I said, "All right, you give me 7 G's and I'll do the song." You know what I'm saying? So he said, "All right, I got the money. Come." So after I finished with Ron G, he paid me. He was like, "You on your way?" I was like, "Yeah, I'm on my way." I stopped off to get some weed, smoked the weed, and he paged me again. "Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Why you ain't coming?" I was like, "I'm coming, man. I'm on my way. Hold on." I wasn't thinking, you know, why they want me here so bad?
They say pussy and papers, poetry, power, and pistols. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers for to get you. Picturing pitiful broke niggas coming, please. Puffing weed as I position myself to clock cheese. My enemies scattering suicidal situations. Never the witness, the wicked shit that they was facing. Pockets is packed with residents, pursue your riches. Evading the player, hating tricks while hitting switches. Bitches is bad, mom. The swollen motherfuckers is broke. For child support, the danger be so. Them sick of psychotic society, somebody save me. Addicted to trauma, so even mama couldn't raise me. Even the preacher and all my teachers couldn't reach me. I'm running the streets and puffing weed with my peeps. I'm ducking the cops, I hit the weed as I'm clutching my Glock. Niggas is hot when I hit the block. What if I die tonight? If I die
I'm
shot me. Straight up, I just kept thinking, they really did shoot me. I really did believe at one point, up until I got shot, that no black person would ever shoot me. I was their representative. I believed that, you know, I didn't have to fear my own community. You know, I was like, I represent them. I'm their ambassador to the world. They would never harm me. They would never rob me. They would never do me wrong.
In a bizarre twist of events, rap singer Tupac Shakur checked himself out of Bellevue Hospital late Wednesday night after the 23-year-old was shot 5 times early that same morning inside the lobby of a Times Square recording studio.
Shakur had appeared in court today but had little to say about being shot.
Mr. Shakur, how are you this morning?
After 3 days of deliberations, the jury has finally decided the fate of rapper Tupac Shakur. Guilty on 3 counts of sexual abuse, he now faces 1.5 to 4.5 years in prison.